All right, thank you, Lauren. Now, I know you had a viewer send you this picture earlier because the storms were so powerful, it even temporarily knocked out power at the Jacksonville airport. A spokesperson says the outage was brief and the power is back on in the main terminal. All important functions, including the tower, remained on emergency power. And then they say airline delays are possible because of the storms.